Do you have important Telegram chats that you want to keep easily accessible? This video will guide you through the simple process of pinning chats in Telegram, allowing you to prioritize conversations and keep your most important messages within easy reach. Before we start, please remember to like the video and share it. It will help us a lot. Let's see how you can pin chat in Telegram. Launch the Telegram app on your mobile device. Tap on the chat icon from the bottom if you are not in the chat section. Find the chat you want to pin to your chat list. Tap and hold on to the chat you want to pin. A menu will appear. Select Pin from the options. The chat will move to the top of your chat list, marked with a pin icon, indicating it is now pinned. You can pin multiple chats to prioritize several important conversations. To unpin a chat, simply long press on the pinned chat and select Unpin from the menu. Use pinning for chats with close friends, family, work colleagues, or any conversation you want to keep readily accessible. With these simple steps, you can easily pin chats in Telegram and keep your most important conversations at your fingertips. And that's it for today. If you found this video helpful, please consider leaving a like and subscribe to my channel for more tech tips and tricks. As always, if you have any questions or requests for future videos, drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.